present about my project about ATM machine. At least for my interface, first for login. Here's first, you give my number. What? 1, 2, 3, 4. And card number and pin. Right. Make sure it's correct because I forgot my password. Right. Enter. That's a correct login credential. And it will pop up a new selection. Okay, this is a selection we want to withdraw our check balance or quit. Then first I'll build the check balance. We show my balance right now. 1,900 for my account. Then I'll click okay, alright, it show the second pop up. Then press the withdraw. This is my withdraw interface. Okay, there's enter mark as a denomination. First, I in the withdraw number. Okay, then I click OK. They show my current balance. 1,900. Yes, it's okay. How many my withdraw? 200. They show you my new account, new balance, 1,700. Okay, next in my update for my balance in my account. Okay, next I will select the machine. I can choose any money, any notes that I want, any money. For example, 10 ringgit, 20 ringgit, and 50 ringgit. Then I show I will choose 10 ringgit with then it will change. I can get 20 piece, 20 notes. For 20 ringgit, I will get 10 notes. And for 50 ringgit, I will get 4 notes. Okay, then I will show a few receipt. Then my account 1,213. Then for my balance 1,700. Withdraw. Then this show my account number. My transaction. This for my account number. Withdraw amount and balance. And the what how, time and date I withdraw this my money. Okay. Then I press the exit. Name show. Okay, I see the system. Okay, right now I will show my new system. My code. Okay, first all I will show the code. Sorry, I will show my localhost. This is my database. There's two account and login. For the login account, there's a 1,213 and 1,700. Okay, as we can see, this is my new latest SKI that I withdraw first. I withdraw how many I withdraw? If it, I withdraw 200 and the amount balance 1,700. If I want to see, I want to withdraw another. For example, 100, it will decrease to 1,600. Okay, for my account, my login. This is my login, ABCDE, ABCDE. Alright, and for the next, I will show the list. This for inheritance means this we can call for super class. We can call subclass from a super class. Right, as you can see, this if as for if is text is text from the for the login. login this is for my login page. Right, then okay, correct. If I put if I does not put anything, they will show the show empty field detected and fill out the field. Then after I put the correct password, it correct it will pop up the correct login credential. If I put the login incorrect login, will show incorrect login credential. Alright, for my credential for database, try and cache. If I this for my database, if I put the correct database in this connection, it will show this my way the connection began. For my local host, I will show the local host. Alright. Then if I incorrect or wrong for database, it will show the error or cache. So this the account, because I use two connection from account and for my login page, from ID for login page and account. As we can see in login page, this for login and login ID, username, password, and I see login ID. For account, it will show the SC ID, account number, amount and withdraw. This two in connector database in here. In right here. Alright, as we can see, there's a create account, the IC, you can play login, for login. Okay, this for my interface. Alright, next option menu, option form, for option. Option, okay, for option, there's no any connection for the two database. Just only show this connect to previous one. This next we show the receipt form. For receipt form, there's also need, right? They have try and cache because they connect to database. If from the database show this will connect to the database, also the database. Okay. This is form. This for my receipt. If you find it for my view receipt, you show my the latest one. If after I withdraw the money, show the receipt for show balance. So to connect the database. Okay. So connect the database. For withdraw form. This is my withdraw form. Withdraw. Okay. Alright, this you also get a small. Okay. See they also can I you also this show withdraw form also connect to database. They also try and cache here. It's my new latest notes, how many notes? They also I think that's all for me. Thank you.